You know you have to change that, right? We're doing the beefcake one. We're trying to get this Horizon armor. No.
That's why I've made that's why I did this pick. Yeah, I'll rotate bottom. Oh damn. This dude's being super aggro. Cracks his little head.
I'm trying to figure it out. Let's just look for it then. How to enter Horizon. Weekly. Killing floor. Oh, this is permanently Zeta? What? Pendium boss. No, beefcake.
Which is going to be the beefcake, and I think this is the last one for PCs, not sure, PC.
What are you
yeah,
sending?
The description for this. The bigger they are, the harder you fall. Oh, bigger they are, harder you fall, okay. I get it. In this outbreak, Zeds increase their health size, oh, their health size and reach. I think the quake.
Yeah, well, how do you initiate it?
Zed abilities. Okay, so this is the weekly completion reward, the weekly Horizon armor, a precious, which a lot of people want, so let's go and grab it really quick. And this is on suicidal and medium. Why the hell suicidal? Well, this is going to be an easy-ass challenge if you ask me, I think. Let's see if it's going to have like a twist to it or something. And I am playing this on solo just because Hyper's not here and I wanted to play like online, but a lot of servers still don't have this weekly outbreak on. They still have like the old one, so I don't know what that is. So, present armor oppression.
It needs to be a weekly outbreak game mode. Yeah, Weekly Outbreak. That's the game mode. Weekly? Is that it? How should I know? This is my first time doing a weekly. I never been to Tragic Kingdom. Okay, sure. Tripwire official map. There you go, weekly outbreak, suicidal, seven ways. That's the one. There's a support level four, what the hell? Run! Run! Support! This is a clown. There's a big clown too. There's a monkey. Wait, is that a monkey? The thing is, we're on a thing. We have our own party. That's why we're not inside.
I'm in trouble.
What? There's a cow. This cow. There's a cow, man. I think you could do it in different areas. Mean generators. Yep, pop the cloth, Tragic Kingdom. What the hell? I get flame. What the hell? Kick. Kick. It's a kick. Kick. No, I don't think so. Okay, we're good now. Mine. Mine, mine, mine. Who's a medic? Medic!
Good start. Now finish the job.
Oh no! We don't have a medic? Do we have a medic? What is that? Is that a loader? That is a loader. Oh, what? What's happening? Pop. Stick together.
Boom. Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done.
What happened to my...
Survived without a scratch, huh? You are one very slippery mech. I approve.
Did I put my gun out? Oopsie daisy.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
What weapon did I get?
I'm about to shut the pod.
Where's the cloth thing?
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds
inbound.
Activate
generator. Okay, generator on. Activate. Oh, Zed time. And I'm not even close to an enemy. Where are you guys? Don't leave me!
A decent beginning. Let's call that your warm-up.
Oh, you guys could actually go on top. Oh my god! It's Chainsaw Dude. What's the name of that guy again? I'm trapped. Oh, I know.